you really think about it, bodybuilding is about commitment and following a very simple plan.
At the beginning, bodybuilding is simple. Only yourself who make it complicated. What's up guys, welcome back again in my YouTube channel Johan Sagala in the Bodybuilding Podcast Session. So today, I wanted to sharing to all of you guys about I think the recent video of James Hollingshead is really really I think logic and makes sense and really good to share. I want to all of you guys think and talk and discuss about this, okay? What James Hollingshead approach to all of us about the bodybuilding. He said bodybuilding is simple. So, what's the simple of bodybuilding he means and how much the simple it is, okay? What's the meaning of the simple? So, before we go jump up into it guys, please click the bell button, ring that bell, so I'm gonna bring more anything, the whole topic that we can talk and discuss in the bodybuilding world, our favorite division. So, let's go, we watch James Hollingshead together.
When you really think about it, bodybuilding is about commitment and following a very simple plan, one that's regimented and orderly and, to be honest, boring. You just got to follow that plan. And the difference between the great bodybuilders and the ones that are not so great is not because the great, those who didn't become great, couldn't have been. It's because they didn't stick around long enough.
Yes, bodybuilding, it's about doing the same thing over, over and over again. You're just doing it for the same thing, for the same routine you're doing in life. And James Hollingshead said, the difference between the great bodybuilder and not great bodybuilder, or the people who cannot achieve, what's the meaning and what's the call of the great bodybuilder is because they don't stick around, okay? They don't stick long enough and they think they gonna doing quick as possible. And they not doing everything properly and doing consistently. So that's the difference between the great bodybuilder and not great bodybuilder. So what else we can get the point from James Hollingshead?
And this is why I feel like there's not a lot to say, because I'm like, the only difference between me and so-and-so who didn't make it probably is because I decided to keep going. It's not because I knew anything different. It's not because I knew a special science or because I did something in a better way. You know, sometimes, granted it is, because some people don't know what they're doing. But majority of the time, we all know what we're doing. It's just whether you wish to endure long enough to go through all of the losses to then get that win. You know, obviously there's exceptions out there like freaks which just come on the scene and absolutely blow everyone away because they just look fantastic from day number one.
Well, James Hollingshead have the great body. It's because he's doing something secret. Because he has something. Because he has some kind of like the special juicy. He has some kind of like the secret. Are you guys really crazy? I mean like, he's doing the lifestyle, he's doing this almost for 20 plus year, okay? He's doing that and he's doing bodybuilding lifestyle and have some kind of like the bodybuilder physique right now. It's because he has doing it from his teenager. Maybe from his 12 years old, maybe from his 16 years old when he was first lifting weight. It's because he's already doing have a long enough time, okay? He's doing that almost for 15, 20 or 25 years more than right now, okay? And what you all guys think what he's doing? He's doing the same, okay? He's doing lifting weight, he's preparing his meal, he's eating, you know, the bodybuilding food, he's recovery enough, his consumption, his supplementation, and everything. There is no different, okay? If you're doing this for 10 or 15 years, You're gonna get there also, okay? It's about doing the same thing and keep going over, over, and over again. It's not about just for 10 days. It's not about just for 1 month program to be the bodybuilder. No, it's a lifestyle. You're doing that for the rest of your life.
Some people take to it, they try it. It doesn't go as planned because they're not quick learners and they call it a day. And those are the guys that obviously don't make it. So like, what can we really tell you? Like, guys like myself who have been doing this a long time, I always get asked, like, how can I make my bodybuilding better? How can I be better? And it's, that's just not an answer. It's just like, you're doing the right thing most likely. Just keep going and don't rush it because you aren't going to get somewhere quick in this game. It's a slow, slow process. You know, putting on muscle is a very slow thing to do. It doesn't come overnight. And that's where most people give up, because it's not media. You know, you wake up tomorrow and there's no difference in the mirror.
That's the whole point, and that's the most important things point that you have to doing it, okay? That you have to always doing it every single in your life, for the rest of your life. It's consistency, okay? If you know you already doing most everything is properly, okay? You're doing nutrition properly, you're training properly, your recovery is on point, okay? It takes a time, guys, okay? It still takes and need more time to putting more muscle, okay? To doing transformation on your physics, on your body, right? It's not about 1 day or 3 days, 5 days. It's not like the game in the PlayStation that you can finish it, all the episodes, just in 1 day. No, okay? It's about life, okay? You cannot doing everything quick, everything fast in this game, in this topic, okay? In this life. It's not about the game in the PlayStation, in the Android, or everything, right? So, if you think you have doing everything, training, nutrition, recovery is on point, okay, and you still thinking you don't make it change, okay, just doing it consistently, okay, do that for 6 months, doing that for 1 year, doing that for 3, 5, 10 until you're die, okay, that's how you gonna see the change, okay, if you're doing it properly. Don't just expect you can get have some kind of like the changes just in 1 week. What the hell are your expectation just in 1 week?
Can I do to be better? It's not because they don't know what it is. It's because they're trying to find a shortcut because they don't want to go the long way around. But there is only the long way around. And it's just so apparent to me because I sit here and I'm kind of like not burnt out, because I'll never get burnt out because I love bodybuilding. But I realize I love it for the simplicity. Bodybuilding is simple. I love bodybuilding because you literally go to the gym, you pick up weights, you endure a grueling session, and you put a lot of effort in physically, you release some endorphins, you get some personal bests, and you leave there feeling taxed. So you feel like you've done some work.
So there is no shortcut. There is no shortcut. That's one of the example of the bodybuilding lifestyle, like a James Hollingshead said and tell to all of us, okay? You go to the gym, you put 100% effort max when you're lifting in the gym, and you going home, you get out of the gym with maximum effort that you all guys everything done doing in the gym. You getting so pumped, you getting, you know, some kind of like the new stimulus in your body, and you get out of the gym. So what's next you're doing after you get out of the gym? Get your meals in, okay? Get your meals in. Prepare your food, your nutrition, and getting it done, okay? Eat all of your meals, okay? And getting your meals in, all of that. And you going to the home and you go recovery. So that's how you gonna grow, and that's how you gonna get some like the new results, not in the 1 week, not in 2 weeks, but if you do it consistently for the rest of your life, believe me guys, okay, it's gonna be bringing the change to all of you, okay? You're gonna have some kind of like, you can change your physique, you can change your mental, you can change your spiritual, your health, and everything. You can get so much benefit if you're doing everything properly, especially if you're doing bodybuilding lifestyle. So the reason why James Holinshed has some kind of like his physique right now, it's because he almost doing this, everything this, almost more than 20 years. That's why he has his body, his physique right now. It is what it is.
And then the rest of the day around bodybuilding is obviously to make sure you get your meals in, make sure you drink your fluid, make sure you get enough rest. Make sure you, like, if you're getting ready for a show, learning to pose. But what else is there to it? It's going to take a lot of time, isn't it? Don't get me wrong. It's a commitment. Because all around the clock, you've got to eat those meals. I'm not saying you don't have to do that. You absolutely have to do that. That's the key to becoming a great bodybuilder. That makes a great bodybuilder. It's not a secret. It's the willingness to keep doing the same thing over and over again so that progression occurs, because progression takes time.
So now you have it, guys. Okay, hopefully what I approach to all of you in this video, it could be the benefit and bring some kind of like the spirit to all of you. And what the James Holinshed also approached to all of us in this video can really, really motivate us. So, if you have some kind of like the goal, guys, and if you want to be the great bodybuilder, I believe in you. You can do it. You can do it, okay? Just doing it consistently. If you have some kind of like the goal, the vision to be the best, everything, not only in the bodybuilding topic, everything in the business, in the, you know, some kind of like any sport category. If you want to be the best in something, at something, okay? Doing everything work. Okay, do the work. Okay, work hard, play hard. And I guarantee you can do it. I believe in you guys. Because you have some kind of like the goal and vision, and you're going to work. And you're gonna go work and go hard on it, okay? I believe in you. You can do it. Keep it up, guys. Keep it up. I pray for you. So thank you so much, guys, for watching. If you love this video and content, I'm gonna bring more anything that we can talk and discuss in the whole topic, our bodybuilding world, our favorite division. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I'm your host, Juan Sagala, signing out. May God bless you all.